I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air. Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air.